This video, we are going to find an answer to this question. And the question is, in which states are radar detectors illegal? Vermont, Illinois, Virginia, Louisiana. And the answer is, Virginia and Iowa. Rage alert drivers to police speed traps are illegal in Virginia and Iowa, and also in Washington, D.C. Drivers caught using them in Virginia can be fined up to $250. They are also prohibited in commercial vehicles over 10,000 pounds nationwide and in some states for lighter commercial vehicles.